I'm with my best friends, Addy. And finally, you saw the last two yoga challenges. I was by myself, but finally I have someone, Addy. She was in my ice cream. Challenge, that was crazy, but we did it.
If you haven't seen it, go check it out.
It'll be in the description.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what we're doing today is yoga challenge part 3
with my best friend.
In pajamas.
In pajamas.
Or just in pajamas because it's kind of late. It's like 9-11.
9-11.
But yeah, so the first pose
you're going to do, so go down,
is this one.
Okay,
should I be on the bottom?
Okay, I'm holding onto your ankles.
Wait, how are you going to do this?
You have to go, I'm strong.
Yay!
Next up.
So we can play it in a
part 2. It's a bit blurry, but we're going to do like this.
That pose. Wait. That one when you're like arms are connected.
And you're still standing.
Okay. But you're still standing. It's kind of like we're both in a sit position.
Okay, so let's go. So like, you go first. We're both sitting. Like that, and they're, wait,
how?
Oh, so like this.
Yours is like this, and I'm wrapping around,
and then we're sitting.
Yay!
We did it!
Nothing we showed the camera, but if you saw that, once you finish, comment down below which pose you thought was the best.
Okay, next one.
The next one is going to be this pose. Back. Addy, move more back.
So like how? Let me see how it is.
Like that. Oh, sheesh.
Oh, so we're facing each other like this.
And then we're holding hands.
So we lean against each
other. Now we can see our face.
Okay. Yes. Let's try it again. Ready?
I think we did that one.
Challenge.
Okay, so the next one that we're going to do is this one.
Which one?
So this one.
Like you're kind of
No, we can't do that.
You have to. You'll be on the bottom. Okay?
How do I do that?
I don't know. We'll figure out a way. So, you're on the bottom, like that.
I'm not that flexible.
It's okay.
I can't do that.
And then hold my...
I can't. No. It's okay. I'll start up here. You ready?
No.
Can I be on the top?
Ready?
No.
Put your hand up.
I can't.
I know. Put your other hand up.
No. Let me be on the top now.
Okay, how do we do it?
So like, and then I grab your feet, and then I grab
you. No, that's the wrong hand.
It is?
It's with your other hand.
This is scary.
Grab me the other one.
Well, that was a fail.
Epic fail.
Okay, on to the next one. What we're going to do.
That's easy. Come on, Ella.
It's fine. We're going to do it. Okay, so the next one.
That's easy.
Is going to be this one.
Hopefully it will be easy.
So let's see how we're going to do
it. I'll go on the bottom.
You'll go on the bottom?
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
Eddie, what the heck?
It's like,
you got to bring it more forward. Like,
oh, cool, like that.
No. Eddie, do you even see what she's doing? She's doing it like this, not like this.
Okay.
You know what? Whatever. Bring your hands more, like bring your hands to here. Yes, like
no.
That.
No!
Yes! Ready?
Not that one.
The next one we're gonna do is this one.
What?
I don't know how we're gonna do this.
I'm on the bottom.
not sure if it's the six, but the next one is this one. It looks so easy, guys.
Yeah, so easy.
So I'm on the bottom.
You're on the bottom.
Oh my god, your feet are so long.
I know. Yeah, oh!
Wait, we hold it for a second.
Try again. It's kind of just like airplane.
Yeah.
We tentatively did it. We're just holding it. Yeah, we're just holding it. For like not that long, but oh well. Next page.
No one's gonna do it. There's one in here.
Okay, let's try.
Easy.
This one.
Easy.
Okay. Number 7.
We just did
this. 7?
That.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, next one is this one.
This one.
The one that we did before.
Oh, yeah, like this.
Yeah. So like let's do it.
That way.
Okay.
This is easy.
Hands first.
Hands first.
One,
hands
first.
Two,
and then
three. Done.
Those are. Wait, no, it's in the middle.
Did we hands in the middle?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, no. Hands together, and then feet. And then feet.
I can see why it's more complex.
Oh, yeah, wait, no.
Feet first.
And then hands.
That. So it's
toes on the top.
We totally can do that, guys. Like, we're pros, you know?
Professional. Professional contortionists.
Yeah. You know?
Can you do that?
No.
At the bottom.
Okay.
So I'm like.
Wait, how am I?
You're in the scorpion.
Okay. Okay, pick your hands up.
Feet are on your head. Can you do that?
Let me just hold your hands up first. Okay, ready, set,
jump. It's gonna be hot.
Ready, set.
Wait, try it one more time. One more time.
Ready. Okay.
No, we can't do that.
No, we completely did that.
Okay.
Next one.
We're probably gonna be able to do this one, but we'll see.
The next one. What the heck, Addy? The next one is this. Like, flexibility, you know?
That's totally me.
So I think we're gonna do one more after this, and then I think we'll call it.
Okay, so one, or Ned, is like that.
No, it's like this. My foot.
Okay. Wait, Addy, go right here. Put your leg against right there. And then this. What is this?
The outside arm.
Over.
And then this arm down like that.
Completed.
Yeah, like that.
Done.
I think I did it right.
I think that's all we should do.
The diagonal grid ones.
What do you think we should do?
That one.
Okay.
I call top.
Top?
Yeah.
Top?
Yeah.
What?
Well, we're going to fail at this.
So, the next one
is
this.
I go bottom. No, I go top. That'll hurt if I'm on bottom.
So, it's going to hurt for me, thanks.
Yeah, exactly, thanks.
Okay, wait. You have to go on, like, bridge.
Sure. First, I'll go on this, and then you
pick. Yeah, good luck.
And then you do it. First, I'll go like this, and then
do it. Oh, no, I'm not going to go on bridge yet. Just start like this.
I can't do it. You have to go on bridge yet.
That should be like a head thing.
What?
It was slippery.
What was
it?
Okay,
let's go. I'm scared.
I can't have a table.
Look at that. No, you go on the bottom. You go on the bottom.
Yeah, good idea.
Wait, don't hurt. Just move more forward. Do it right here.
Scared.
Go to bridge.
Oh!
No, not that one. That one's like not even yoga.
Okay, you know.
Should we do one more? What was our favorite? Let's do our favorites.
Two more. Where are our complete?
No!
Just go. Just choose our favorites. Let's do this one, but not with the girl on top.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's like not possible.
Okay, well, let's try it.
So, this time we're like going.
This time we're gonna do this one right here, but not with the person on top, you know?
Ellen, we're not holding hands like that. Like, that's impossible.
No, we have to.
No, I'm not letting go.
Are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Get in this position.
No, I'm doing this way. Let's just do a bridge and then, like, you know.
Go Addy, start like this.
No, I
can't. Your back bend.
No, just start like this. Like, leaning back. And then move more forward. And then Grammy, give me your hands. Give me your hand. And give me your other hand. And then back bend.
Okay, back bend. Come play.
Fine, start with the bridge.
That's what I'm telling you. Okay, you ready? Go to bridge. And then grab hands.
No!
I think we did that one pretty good.
Yeah, I think so too.
Good. We totally did it!
Good.
Okay, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, why are you watching this? Like,
we tried to find a different jail, but
this jail is pretty epic. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Go follow my Instagram, Musically Ellie. I'll leave all of her stuff down below too. So,